And to learn more about different varieties of English in the OED, you can visit the Dictionary's World English Hub, which is home to our content and resources on world Englishes, including free resources, articles, videos, teaching resources, pronunciation information, and more. You can also find information on academic publications, news features, and how to suggest world English terms for inclusion in the OED. That's it for me. Thank you very much.